feeling. I mean, of course I'm upset because I've been working so hard to get on Battle Squad, and for her to like kick me off and say I have so many mistakes this week, it kind of really hurt my feelings.
My mama taught me the same thing, and I'm gonna pass it down to you. If it's something that you want, you do what it takes to get there, and you keep doing it. You are new to Major Red. Don't let anybody in there make you feel like you don't deserve to be in there.
It's hard because this is something I'm not used to, and I just don't think that she understands it. I'm really trying, and it's just hurting my feelings because she never went that hard on me before.
Well, it's fine that you're upset and you want to cry with me, but don't ever show that on the floor. Don't let this be what knocks you down and you can't get back up. That's not how I raised you to be. You're going to be back on the Battle Squad next week. If it heals us.
Gotta fly away. I was a little girl, I knew what I wanted. One day I would see the world, make my mark on it. Put in time, sacrifice, never thought of thinking twice. Since I was a little girl, I dreamed. Now standing with you in this terminal, with a ticket so far from your life.
Don't be scared.